Our study got a lot of attention from the press, so several news in TV or newspapers were posted. The hypothesis of the study was that ecdysterone provides performance enhancement, but we were a bit surprised that the effect was that prominent.
When we look into the amount of ecdysterone that is in spinach, then you need to eat a lot of spinach to get actually the effect.
These 1.2 kilograms of fresh spinach represent exactly the amount that is found in these capsules as concentrate. And the active ingredient corresponds to these 200 milligrams of ecdysterone that you can see in this vial. In our study, 46 volunteers participated in an administration trial. Those who were dosed with the spinach extract gained 3 times more strength than the other group.
To analyze spinach samples or capsules with Agilent instrumentation is basically doing a sample preparation and then injecting the sample on a chromatography that basically separates the compounds from each other. And in the second part, we have a mass spectrometer that identifies, detects, and quantifies the compound in a very easy process.
On the one hand, it's the curiosity in the activity of a compound in the body and its effect on sports people, but also to eliminate unfair performance enhancement in sports.
To give you a little impression on the sensitivity of such instrumentation, here is a little example. We put about 200 milligrams of ecdysterone in this little glass. We would be able to pour this into an Olympic-sized pool which contains about 2 million liters of water, and we would still be able to detect it.
Agilent instrumentation helps us to identify and quantify the active ingredients in the pills as well as in the biological specimen.
Agilent's collaboration with customers like the FU Berlin is very important, because we have innovative products that we bring to the university. We get feedback from these thought leaders and feed that back to our product development teams for the next generation products and software.